The Honourable Member for Edmund Ellerslie, followed by the Honourable Member for Calgary Mountain View.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, my first question is to the Minister of Human Services. Bremer School in Edmonton has had success over many years supporting pregnant teens and pregnant, but often they struggle in accessing the financial resources to help them to be successful. Mr. Minister, are we letting down this segment of the society? Are you aware that this problem exists?
The Honourable Minister.
Well, thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, actually, I was delighted yesterday to be able to attend Braemar School and the Terra Foundation with the Premier and the Minister of Education. We had an opportunity to talk with some of the young mums there about the issues that they face, about their financial struggles, their issues with respect to housing, issues with respect to childcare, and most importantly, their aspirations for themselves and their children. It was a very good morning, Mr. Speaker, and it was we were there because we are actually celebrating, Mr. Speaker, ways in which we can work together with the school and the foundation to make it easier for those young women to succeed.
The Honourable Member.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. My next question is to the same minister. Learning of the struggles these young women face, is the newly created Ministry of Human Services doing anything specifically to make sure these teens can access the necessary resources and turn their dreams into reality?
The Honourable Minister.
Well, Mr. Speaker, this is something that I'm actually very excited about because as an MLA and as an individual for quite a number of years, I've been approached by Terra Foundation about what we could do to make it easier for these young women to succeed. And we had a number of ministries that were engaged, education, children, youth services, employment and immigration, to name three. With the creation of the Ministry of Human Services, we were able to bring that all together so that now we can actually fund the Terra and allow Terra to fund these teens for their success. We've simplified the process for the teens. We've taken a lot of the angst out of the process for them, and they're going to now have a very good chance of being successful.
Member, please.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. My final question is to the Minister of Education. In Alberta, our high school completion rates continue to be one of the lowest in the country. Does the Minister really believe that this kind of programming is going to make a significant difference?
The Honourable Minister.
Mr. Speaker, it will make a significant difference in the lives of those young ladies who are benefiting from this program, and that is very important. I have to tell you, Mr. Speaker, much like the Minister of Human Services has indicated, I have nothing but admiration for these young women. Despite the circumstances that they have found themselves in their life, they are committed to the education, and most important, they are committed to the future of their children. And we as government and as a society owe it to them to support them in any way we can, so that we assure that they complete their high school education.
The Honourable Member.